22-year-old Sky Moore is already a legend around here. That's why it's no surprise today you see more Chiefs jerseys than Steelers jerseys.
What's going on?
These days, Sky Moore is living sky high. A month after he caught his first career touchdown. In the Super Bowl, no less, Moore returned to where it all began.
Appreciate y'all for being there with me every step of the way. The love's been through high school, college, and now the league. So I just want to say I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Yeah,
let's go. Love the fact that he got his first touchdown in the freaking Super Bowl. Love it.
Everybody in New Kensington was a Kansas City Chief fan that night, you know. And when he caught the touchdown pass, I think every cell phone in New Kensington blew up, you know. Did you see that? No, we weren't watching it. Of course we saw it, you know. It was wonderful.
Mayor Tom Guzzo remembers when Sky Moore was a young kid in Little League Baseball. But clearly football was the right path.
He's one of us.
Tony Carter coached Moore in Pee Wee football, proving to his current players that the sky's the limit.
Look at him. You can do it too. It's just a dream. He fulfilled his dream and accomplished it. You can do the same thing Sky did.
Friday, Sky Moore was back home in front of the kids who look up to him, celebrating Sky Moore Day, a proclamation made by the mayor.
The mayor also saying he hopes they can do this again next year when Sky Moore potentially returns home as two-time Super Bowl champ. That is, of course, unless the Steelers win it all. From New Kensington, Mike Valenti, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.